66 at Lebanon, and 67 at Springfield. This is a test of the no weather radio warning alarm device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn you of impending weather hazards in central Missouri. Tests are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday around 11 a.m. and 7 p.m. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the first good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. To provide the most consistent warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for specific watches and warnings in the Clinton listening area. This test is for the following counties: Bates, Benton, Cass, Henry, Johnson, Pettis, and St. Clair. This concludes the test of the NOAA weather radio warning device.